topic that I have always wanted to talk about was steroids. Why? Because a lot of people ask me if I'm natural or if I'm on steroids. And my truth answer is, I am natural. And when I decided to compete, it was actually one of the first questions I was asked. Do you want to go on a cycle or you want to do this naturally? And although it came to my mind about joining or doing a cycle, I decided not to, just because I wanted to see what my body was able to accomplish without the use of any hormones. And this decision was also really hard because the show that I will be competing in, there's gonna be a lot of competition, just like any other show. But since this is the last show of the year, there's more guys competing. I'll be going against guys who have never, I'll be going against guys who have competed before. And thirdly, I will also be going against guys who are not natural. So, you know, it's hard when you're gonna compete against guys that are not natural, because obviously they're gonna have more mass than you. They're gonna be more developed. But you know, just knowing that I'm going up there on stage with a natural physique, that's something that I take pride in, because to be in the shape that I am right now has taken a lot of time and dedication, sacrifices, and busting my ass day and night. There's times where I have cried. There's times where I thought I couldn't do it anymore. And it's just because, you know, you gotta sacrifice so many things, from eating, from going out. But I don't expect no one to feel bad for me. Why? Because I chose this, and this is what I like doing. So yes, I will be coming to show with a natural physique. And I know it's gonna be a hard show, but it is my first show, so I'm gonna use this as a learning experience. And whatever happens in that show, I'm gonna just receive feedback and feed off that feedback and come back even stronger.
A nigga that's trying to innovate, I've been in ways, intimidated, renegade. You niggas hold us, don't get no closer. I try and told you, bitch, we the closest. High power shows us, we never froze up. You lucky if you get this shit closer. Straight, cause people depending on me, like, trying to put it in on me, no, how many times that shit worked? None. So blessed, I might just make a whole gospel album. Performing Sunday till it's time to rapture. Shine down the logic, instant classic, like, what's the hope? Where you been? What you know about? Oh, no. Who let him in? I'ma show him out. Never know.
Is currently me, which I am 9 days out from competition. I'll be competing in Excalibur in Culver City, December 15th. Have any other questions or have another topic that you would like me to talk about, just leave a comment on the bottom. Thank you guys.